Come on, try cross me.
Going for home now, shaken up and has quickly got three lengths clear. Heading well inside the final furlong, it's locked in time for Rathab, it's home well clear. So heading up towards the line, they're locked in time from Corporate Waiting, still best than the rest in second, but locked in time. Very much the best horse in this race. In second place was the Corporate Raider, third was Alice Kitty, and then came Zephyr. The outstanding spirit of Silver Screen trying to put on their cheek as well. Roman Dynasty nearest by monopolise on the far side. It will be Lord Mantel and Spirited. Then Silver Screen well inside the final third of monopolise. And the advantage of Roman Dynasty coming in on first down. Monopolise on the far side. Doing enough to move Roman Dynasty. Monopolise does enough. And see what Roman Dynasty in second place.
You're in, yeah? Good, yay. Horses are coming.
There's the final spell, Streaky Bay and the Coat of Brazil then, with Lord Cherry in third position. Then behind them, Ariel trying to pick up their Lord of the Great, Streaky Bay.
Come on, push it on. Push it on.
This is the last race, race 6, race number 6.
Trying to pick up the Selena's start, Enchanted Life pulling up a real head.